I'm doing a quick dip into World of Warcraft retail. Level 44. Is it 49? Level 49. Handing in this quest in Under City, and this is the journey to level 50.
Speak quickly. Farewell.
What do you require? Dark Lady, watch over you.
Choices when it comes to questing. I finished up Eastern Plaguelands. Right. So I have to make the long journey now to Badlands.
Watch.
So, yeah, let's fly there. Wintervale gets underway on the 16th. Fireworks celebration. Actually, I think it's a better idea to have fireworks celebrations in video games. That's how virtual fireworks don't cost money in the real world. So, literally, millions of quid's worth literally go up in smoke over the space of 5 or 10 minutes at midnight on New Year's Eve every year. But, you know, couldn't that money be put to better use? Why don't they skip it one year and, you know, start tackling the problem of homelessness and people sleeping rough? Those textures, you know, they still look a bit low res. Hmm. Right now, I have not pre-purchased the latest expansion to WoW. I know they got the incentive to do so there, but with me, with only a level 49 druid leveling up at the moment, I ain't worried about going from 110 to level 120. So I'm not bothering with that at the moment. Having played Classic recently, all I can say is playing retail feels very different to Classic nowadays. Bit of a long flight. Ah, I'm almost there. Right, let's do it. Yeah, right. Okay, you get an achievement for doing it in under a minute then.
What's up? Be careful out there.
Hey, how you doing? Be good.
Oh, crap. Only the second time I've died to level 49. That was dumb. Oh, there it is. Level 50. Oops, I don't have to kill those. Thank you. I get it. Too worried about PvP right now.
Victory lies ahead. Keep your wits about you.
Victory lies ahead.
Thank you.
Oh, darn, the fourth wave. Well, darn.
Pleased to meet you. Off and away.
State your business. Shirelle Aran.
And the questing goes on. I've got 31 minutes on the clock. I'm going to end the session here. Maybe carry on a bit. And thanks for watching. See you next time.